Pretty solid hand. I think this deck, like, is unstoppable when you have Hourglass, and kind of mediocre when you don't. It's kind of the vibe I'm getting.
Who says you can't play with five?
What? What am I looking at here? It's like ultra budget. What am I taking here? I think I'm just not taking anything. Oh, I have to take something. So we'll ditch Coslow here. And yeah, I'll take Curtain Call. Give this guy plunder or regen. Attack for two, even though it's not great. I might need to go a little more all in on the mandrakes for the discard. What do I want to draw? Yeah, I guess, both of these are good. We'll do send an agent here. Maybe I'm supposed to play like Torgov. Just as a beater.
Always bring a knife to a gunfight.
in my sights.
Unfortunately, kind of bullying a very budget player, I feel bad. I think any hand that has hourglass in it, we just keep. Like, no questions asked. I can't cast anything in my hand, but I think we keep it anyway. I lagged out for a second there. I'm like, did I skip? Did I misclick?
Argentport protects us.
Whispering Wind is interesting. I'm not playing a lot of removal though, so I need minions that like actually do something. I have so many minions that don't do anything. Well, at least I got two ramps out of it before it blew up. TPAP, have you seen this card? It's basically Whispering Wind on steroids. Yeah, when you hit the enemy player, you draw two, discard two. And it can destroy, well, transform relics and sites. Which is very clutch.
The bastion stands strong.
Nice, I was hoping he'd attack there. Ooh, is he wise? Oh no. Attack me. Pretty please. Just one? I'll take one.
Happy to meet you.
Kind of? But the thing is, Whispering Wind is better when you're like comboing with it. I'm really not. Like, I could add Kroll to the main deck and stuff, but I don't think it fits the vibe. Oh boy. What? I can see that. Yeah, you might be right. I suppose I did kind of turn the deck into a combo deck on accident. What's in here? I like how much evolving Alzeal rounds out this deck, though. Being able to mess with sites is such a game changer. That messes with me more than it messes with him. I think I'll just draw a card. Slap that thing. And I guess, okay, whatever. At this point, I'm just gonna sit here and try and make a queen. I have blockers and stuff, so. Okay. I'll bite. Alright. Cool. Now I can attack a little bit. So, if I manage to draw my fate spell, I'm set.
Over there.
Wasteland Broker Euryd's funny. Alright. I think we won this game. Might be able to, like, cheese me out now, but I doubt it. Alright, let's do this. And I get a queen.
The bastion must be destroyed.
He lost his life gain shenanigans. Okay. That's solid. I don't want to discard too much more, so I can't attack with these Kozlos anymore. But, we should be closing out this game quite shortly. Look how much fun Speaking Circle is. It's a win condition in every single deck. I can play any deck I want and still just win with Speaking Circle. Hooray! Doesn't matter what I'm doing, I had Speaking Circle in my deck. I guess I get the win.